This video is about the first delivery of Rafale fighter, which is going to happen next month in France. The first Rafale fighter jet will be handed over to India in September by the French President Emmanuel Macron. Modi is currently on a three-nation tour and landed in France yesterday, which is Thursday. So Emmanuel Macron said that we have expressed our condolence for what happened in Jammu and Kashmir's Pulwama attack on February 14, 2019. We will continue to work together on terrorism, and our ties in the defense sector show how much we trust each other. We have also affirmed that we will help in Make in India, and the first Rafale aircraft will reach India by next month. As we all know that India has signed an intergovernmental agreement with France for purchasing 36 Rafale fighter aircrafts from the French aviation major Dassault Aviation. As per the sources, the delivery of the first Rafale jet for the Indian Air Force is likely to take place on September 19th with Defence Minister Rajnath Singh. Rajnath Singh will be travelling to France for handing over ceremony. According to the 2016 deal, 36 jets will be delivered to India over the next 3 years, and it will be armed with advanced weaponry including the long-range air-to-air missile system. The Rafale jets to be delivered will also include the SCALP air-to-ground missile that has a precise target range in excess of 300 kilometers. This would enable India to target any terror camp located within Pakistan from within our own airspace. The senior Air Force officers of Indian Air Force mentioned very clearly that we are in requirement of these Rafales very urgently to replace the retiring MIG fleets. And there is a good news in this as well, that in addition to the 36 Rafale fighters which we already ordered, India would be signing another 36 Rafale jets, but for a lesser cost. While the 2016 deal for 36 Rafale jets was signed for $7.87 billion, sources said that the additional 36 aircraft would cost significantly lesser because payment for fixed costs covering India-specific enhancements. And these jets will have training equipment and infrastructure that is very Indian specific. The two air bases that will house these Rafales are capable of stationing additional jets without any changes. So that was the update about the first delivery of Rafale jets by France. Hope you liked this video. Do subscribe my channel and click on the bell button so that whenever I upload the videos, you will get a notification. Thank you.